All right, what are we doing tonight, guys?
So tonight is Tuesday, and it's tacos for dinner and dancing. And so my parents met in slow country line dancing at the grad, and they would go every Thursday, and they'd dance pretty much all night, and they would stay at our grandparents' house, and then they decided that we should all go as a family, and they wanted to include us in this. So we started going to Salinas, to the Elks Lodge, every Thursday night, and it's been a whole lot of fun. And we've been learning how to actually move our feet around and not trip over ourselves.
That's awesome. So what are we doing tonight, Kylie?
So we are practicing all the dances that we learned on Thursday, because there's quite a few of them. And our parents are going to teach us a dance that they learned, country line dancing at the grad.
That's awesome. So you guys are more than welcome to follow us along as we teach this dance.
Yeah. And
then come show us it in person when you come out here. We'll do it together.
Yeah, we'd love to see it. Yeah.
All right.
All right.
Here we go.
Welcome to dancing. All right.
Woo. Here we go. All right, we're starting with Laylo.
Wait, Lalo. So you're supposed to say Laylo?
Yep, we're starting with Laylo.
Behind, and then one step forward,
recover.
Triple step, and then
step left,
and then back with your right.
Back left. Step. No, that's where you get where you're getting messed up. It's step, and then it's bringing that one back.
No, but mommy, that's your part. The guy's part's different.
My
than the
part's
girl's
different.
Part.
I step forward, then I step back. Seven, yes. Eight.
Oh, I'm supposed to go under.
Should we?
Yeah. I think I don't know where it is. Wait, Maddie, do that step.
So it's left.
So watch her.
Yeah. And back. And then we're going to go.
Should we actually watch
back. Under, because it's all under. Towards.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah. You go towards Grace.
Yeah, that's what it is. Yeah, okay.
Step, recover.
Recover. Back.
Six. And you gotta do a double step there when you turn.
Mommy.
Six, seven, eight.
away from the door.
Okay.
So you gotta do.
So, this back.
I think it's in the middle that you do a triple step, because my turn is seven, eight, so cold blocks, so it's like a double, so first I turn, six, seven, eight, and then you turn, so it's like a double, so first I turn, six, seven, eight, and then you turn.
This way.
Okay, okay, so here, next, so do that, so I need to let you go first. Yeah, so I'm trying to follow you. So we go one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. That's a good one. Wait, wait, can we do this? Because I'm standing slow too, I'm going faster.
I'm driving to my cell phone, runs out.
All right.
Well, welcome to, we're going to teach you a lion dance tonight. So this is called Copperhead Road, and it's really, really simple, not too hard. So if you'd like to follow along, we'll teach you the steps, and then we'll play the music. So what we're going to do is we're going to turn around so that you can follow us a little more easily all the way around. All right, we're going to start with four heel touches. So we're going to start with the right. So one, two, three, four. All right, we're going to let you do that one more time because this is a very easy dance. It won't take too long. All right, one more time. Four heel touches. One, two, three, four. Then we are going to do a heel touch cross. So it's not hard. You can follow us. We're going to go across.
I'll turn around and you do it so they can see.
Okay. It's gonna go. Touch, across, touch, down, touch, across, touch, down. There we go. And then
so, heel, cross, heel.
Down.
Heel, cross, heel.
Maybe we should start over. So
and I'll stand
I can
here.
Stay okay. No, I meant with the video all together.
No, we're doing it. This is good.
All right, here we go. So we're going to start with the four heel touches. All right. Touch, 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 touch. There we go. And then it ends with four more heel touches. So one, two, three, four. And then we are going to hop forward and
back. Whoa! Can we start from the beginning again?
Whoa! Yes, you can start from the beginning again. Okay, cool. Here we go.
All right. Four heel touches. Five, six, seven, eight. Two, three, four. Touch right. Left. One, two, three, four.
Okay. You can even slow it down next time, too.
That was great.
Yes. Okay.
You're so welcome. Thank you.
Now, what's it
now? We're going to end with, I don't even know.
A stomp.
A stomp. We could. We could all face this way.
Yeah, let's face this way. So, what's the first stomp? Step forward with your right.
And hitch with your left.
And then pull up your right. Or pull up
left.
Your left.
Hitch with your left.
Yep. And then step back with your left.
And then together with your right. Touch with your right.
Okay, cool. So, let's do that again. So, it's a stomp forward, right, up, left, back, left.
Touch.
Touch.
Yep. And then...
Because it's four count, one, two, three, four, one, two. So you can go right back into it. Yep.
Yep.
Perfect.
Okay, so I think we should all start this way. And maybe we'll start the whole thing right this second.
That sounds awesome.
Excellent.
So we'll start from the beginning.
We'll start from the beginning.
And go to the end nice and slow.
We'll slow down a little bit.
Slow, yes.
So let's count through.
What's that?
Can you count us through?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, so 5, 6, 7, 8. Left, right, left, right. Heel, cross, heel, down, heel, cross, heel, down. Right, left, right, left. And then stomp, 2, 3, 4. Stomp, 2, 3, 4. Right, left, right, left. Heel, cross, heel, down, heel, cross, heel, down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Heel down, heel cross, heel down, right, left, right, left. Stomp, 2, 3, 4. Stomp, 2, 3, 4. Right, left, right, left. Right cross, right down. Left cross, left down. Right, left, right, left. Stomp, 2, 3, 4. Stomp, 2, 3, 4. Right, left, right, left. Yeah.
Cool.
Cool. That's a full rotation. It's almost done. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Right, because you're turning in the midst of.
Yeah, so you're pivoting from the first.
From the.
Stop.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, right, so consider it jazz off.
Shall we
play some music? Let's do it.
Yes!
Are you DJ? Oh, I need my phone. Right.
DJ,
is this DJ on?
Yeah, let's do it in a line, or in two lines, perhaps.
This way?
Two lines.
Restrictions.
We're teaching the Cuba Shuffle next week. That one's nice and simple.
Yes, that one's nice and simple.
Yeah.
And then to
I feel like we could have done a better job on the teaching part of it. I really want to do that again.
You did fine.
Just shoot from the primer and look to the side.